back, ladies and gentlemen. This is Roger Shaw, host. Okay, we're in the shark base. We've cleared most of it.
Nothing to report. Copy that. Nothing to report here.
Let's get the collectible. Whoops, I've gone past the door. What's going on here? Lynchpin program. Mr. Walker, the other analysis and I have been trying to find correlations between major crises and the personal histories of prominent figures. It is our hope that we can come up with a list of factors such as public responses, media exposure, international mobility, which correlate with the likelihood of an individual to have a positive or negative impact on a local crisis. Thus, I believe it is possible to design a system to identify such influences. This program, Lynchpin, can be made fully functional within a few short years. Walker's Journal. Walker's Journal, Part 1. It is clear that mankind has lost its way, but war remains a great equalizer. I have devised a means to take care of the troublemakers at the highest level, so even the upper classes will need to get in line. Privilege will end, red tape will cease to exist, faith will be stored in the heroes who protect people for themselves. Duke Ferdinand's assassination ignited a world war and helped the human race begin anew from its ashes. We will intervene just in time to save it all. Wonderland will rise from the ashes. We need only ignite the spark. This lunatic has lost it. Right, let's keep going. Okay.
does Walker need a submarine for?
All quiet.
Guys. This I can't hear. Okay, there's another collectible hour mission. This collectible here, isn't that where we just were?
Search.
Oh, there's a guy behind.
Roger, I copy. Same here.
Wow.
Nothing in this area. Roger. Nothing either.
Continuing search. Negative contact. Oh, continuing search.
Wow.
Continuing search.
Wow. You can lead the horse to water, but you can't make them drink, can you?
Negative contact. Continuing search.
Okay, there's the guy at the back there.
Cover! Initiating search protocol. Moving to investigate. Threaten the vicinity. Find them.
Back here.
No one can hide forever. Getting PID on threat location. ID threat location. Threat in the vicinity. Find them. Moving.
Sorry, wrong button. Where did he go? The hell, did he just disappeared? Fuck, this is just crazy intense. Imagine doing this with a perma one life death. Oh man, why do I even want to do that? We're clear though, right? So we've got to read the intel. Drone propelling missile schematics. An engineering blueprint found in Shark Base with a technical note attached to the blueprint is the best design the engineering team can come up with. The idea to launch airborne drones from a surface breaking underwater missile is the most straightforward, of course. Ideally, each missile would carry more drones, but the current number is optimal given the required individual casings to protect the drones from the stress of launch. Quality over quantity remains priority. Okay, sabotage all torpedo racks in the underground in the heavy armory room. Find documents in Shark Base. Inspect the submarine docked on the wharf. our map, there are pins placed indicating specific targets for potential drone attacks. Okay. Okay, now we just gotta inspect the submarine. Inspect my drone. Inspect submarine. That is very unhelpful. Could we please have a bit of... Wow, there's literally no extra information. Okay. So how do I get down there? These are not switches to turn on. So they're not lifts. Down there. Okay, that's probably the wrong thing. I'm pretty sure everyone is dead now. How did we get down there? Was there stairs here? Oh, we've still got an enemy. Man, this is so elaborate. Oh, this is going to be so annoying. There's no marker on the map either. There's an enemy around, so I've got to be very careful. Oh, this is just, wow. Okay. I really don't think there's a switch. Oh, maybe. This door doesn't open. Of course it doesn't open. This literally goes nowhere. We don't swim under it, do we? Why would there be stairs under the water? I'm pretty sure we don't have a dive mechanic in this game. So around the merry-go we go. No door. So the only way in is on the second floor. First floor is literally nothing. And then the second floor just took me through all their barracks. So it really isn't that complicated a maze. This doesn't go upstairs either. Okay, we've been downstairs, that goes nowhere. Oh, this is gonna wind me up. Okay, let's go back upstairs, which is broken here, and explore. Maybe there's a stairs at the end of the, so like, this is not a lift, so I can't get down. Let's check if there's a staircase. I am perplexed here, ladies and gentlemen. Very perplexed. I don't even know what the inspect mechanic is. Let's get my drone. Is there even a door? Okay, so we can get down there. There's a chest down there. Okay, so there's a doorway here though. Oh, the submarine bits. Oh, for Pete's sake. Okay. Firing range. Then we go down here. Go down here. Oh wow, I didn't see that. Like, really didn't see that. That was a bit silly, isn't it? That door's open now. Oh, what? The door's opening. real? What's the objective saying? Too late, the submarine is gone. Find the submarine. I mean, it's too late. I'm right here, you numpty. I don't understand what's going on. What? Talk to Shell. Okay. Pretty cool, huh? That is pretty cool. Love it. Okay, good. We did that successfully. We'll head back to base. To Shelly Welly.
This was how things were gonna go when Sentinel came in?
Well, let's replenish first.
So is the broadcast having any effect?
Some outcast.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
Oh, I really
I got whatever you're looking for.
Really want to do a permadeath challenge. I think I need to do a little bit more practice. But I'm getting there. Shell, what have you got? Okay. Is this glitching? Right, let me quit the game and restart. Right, let's try again.
Hey, genius. I take it you didn't know about Walker's submarine.
Submarine? This is bad. Fox gave me a file from his source. It's called Lynchpin.
I'm getting real curious about this guy feeding us intel.
The file contains analysis of what might happen if certain key politicians were killed, or if disasters hit certain areas.
Okay. We've read all of these.
Walker's plan starts with that submarine launching your drones. Then those drones do their work. This is his target criteria.
I didn't understand the sheer ambition. I thought they'd use it nationally, but globally? All made possible by my work.
Hey, genius. You were trying to help.
I've paved the road to hell with my good intentions. We have the program. We might have time to stop the submarine before it gets too far. But it's useless unless we can upload the virus.
What about Fox's source? We know they have access. Fox needs to introduce us.
I don't know where Fox has gone, but I found that video on his computer. I think I know who sent it.
Miss Puey. You must have some idea where Mr. Skell has skidded off to.
I can assure you, Mr. Stone, I have no idea. This archipelago is large.
He has many friends. He could literally be anywhere.
Are his friends your friends?
There's a problem here, Stowe.
Well, hello, Colonel.
Cole.
Miss Puri was just explaining that in order to find Jay's skill, we need to start raiding houses. I'm dragging folks out into the street in the middle of the night. Your kind of mischief.
Know what your problem is, Stone? You like elegance.
So why don't you regale us with your military genius? How do we apprehend... How do we apprehend Jace Scale?
Well, how about we throw a little psyops? Maybe Miss Puri here, she can assist you. Wait, we see who turns Jace Scale in, and then your little band of rent-a-cops can go and collect him. Now, is that something that you think that you could handle, Stone?
Battle for hearts and minds. Very convincing. And they say Jace scales the genius. All right, Colonel. I'll get right on it.
You were walking a thin line, Liana.
I'm sure I don't know what you mean.
No. There's going to be a time where you're going to have to choose between friendship and survival. Boy, oh boy. I'm just dying to see what you choose.
Looks like trouble in paradise. And you said you knew who sent it.
But Ayana Puri, of course. She tried to be discreet about it. Secret mail account, encrypted sender, whole deal. Sweet, really. Ayana has never been the crypto security wizard.
Okay, so we reckon it's this lady.
She's the source. She sent all the videos since the beginning. She's trying to help us from the other side.
I should have trusted her. She and Fox, they're very close. He's been protecting her identity.
She's in trouble, and Fox is trying to help.
He knew we didn't trust her. Oh, Fox. He's going to get himself killed. Fox would have looked for Ayana at Skell Invest.
I've got to follow Fox and save both of them. Just keep working on that virus, genius. Time's not on our side.
Okay. Ah, this is what we want to do. We want to go... Maurice, please don't die. Maurice is my... I like Maurice. Talk to Puri at Scale Technology Head Office. This building's on the western side of Infinity. Is that it? Scale... Scale Technology... The western side, get my... Here it is. Okay, we've got a gun blueprint that we definitely want to collect. Okay, so we'll grab here. check what it is actually. This. Talk to Puri at Scale Technology Office. Okay. Sorry, I had my mic a bit far away there, so that might have been a bit silent for the last 5 minutes. Okay, that's done. Let's get. Scale's head office. Oh, there's a much nearer. Oh, this is not that far. Okay. That's a cliff ridge. I'm hoping this mission is quick because I don't have a lot of time. I always got the high ground. I think we're going to have to go in kind of loud. I would love to get up there. Where am I? Can I get up there? I don't think I'm going to be able to. That's frustrating. Wow, this is going to be tough. This is going to be tough. Okay, we'll start with the car park. Coming down, I need to get this guy. Where did he go? clear up here. Just the one sniper. Oh, and two guards at the back. Oh, there's a door there. Oh, and there's a guy there.
Damn it, Fox.
Oh no, are you serious?
Damn! Taking fire from somewhere! Don't let him get to Puri!
Okay. That's I don't know what triggered that alarm. What's that? I can't. Oh, that's annoying. That is very annoying. Okay. We're still in relative good control. Turret's active. Where's this guy?
Scanning for targets.
Okay, so it's just the two.
It's dark. I can't see shit.
Damn it! Where are you?
Don't you fight me?
Stark, I don't know where they are.
That's hostiles engaged.
Talk to me.
That's all of it.
Oh.
Talk, and I'll play nice.
That's everything. I've told you everything, I swear.
Wow, I am very lucky. Man, it just goes out of control so quickly. Fucking heck. Oh. Okay, we've got some more guys coming in.
I'll kill you for what you've done to us.
I need to back off here a little bit. Hopefully I won't get sniped. Okay, so he is still there. Yeah, you better believe it. Right, there's a guy coming towards me with the... Okay, he's over there. Right. We're good. We're back in control. That was hairy, man. That was hairy. That could have gone either way. Imagine permadeath. Okay, so the submission is... Okay. I think we're good to go back up a bit now. Actually, let's see the objective now that we got the, why is it not pinned? Locate Puri's office, get security access card.
Why are you here?
Hello. I'm not gonna hurt you. I seem to be in need of some info.
That's all I know. Honest.
I appreciate it. Goodbye.
Oh, God. Okay, what does that do? Security card is on the desk. An access card can be found in the security room.
What are you doing here?
Sorry, I don't want that submission right now. Is the... Okay, it's... There's the gun part, yes, nice. This is the security room. Okay. Oh man, come on. Maurice, talk to me. Security access card acquired. Perfect. Okay. So, oh, he's on the other side of the building now.
They gotta be here somewhere.
That's a locked door. Let's go up again.
I don't think we're alone. They gotta be nearby.
Oh, is that the right-hand man to Walker, the guy with the drones? Oh, Maurice, no. Oh, you knew it was gonna
Fox.
Happen.
You're the stupidest smart guy on the island. I got you, pal. Come on, we're going to Air One.
Stop! Stop. Ayana. Your friend, Hill. He took Ayana.
Josiah. Josiah Hill.
That woman who killed me knows where.
All right, come on, Fox. You can do this, okay? You just think of Harmony.
Oh, she's all I... What would she think of me if I didn't try and help a friend? If I did nothing?
Get on your feet, Fox. You can do this.
Oh.
Damn it, Fox.
Fox. Oh, my friend. Okay, what do we need to do? We need to go back to Skell, I suspect. Why is my objectives not pinned? Follow her to the roof. Oh, okay. I'm going to have to do this in the next episode. Hopefully. Oh, this is annoying because now I can't save. Either way, I've got to put a cut in here. I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, this sucks because now I have to quit. And it means I probably will have to do this all again. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Take care. See you soon.